sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment.
Alright, you just finished watching the highlights of me taking over a few towns, settlements, whatever, whatever you want to call them, going around and basically causing some havoc. This game's fun. It's a lot of fun when things work right. So anyway, this is that's actually where we're going. Do I have any? I do have beacons. I don't know if I want to fly over there or take a boat. I'm gonna find a boat. So you might have to do that. Where am I? I'm here. I can probably find a boat here. I know I can find a boat on the garage. Alright, so let's find a boat. Still see a little bit of frame light, frame rate dripping occasionally. Dripping? Dropping, rather. Occasionally. But it's much, much less noticeable, and the game is much more controllable. So, I'm not sure that I can go on and keep playing. Recording. Drifting's still not easy in this game. I do make some mistakes here and there. So really, truly, where I want to go is down here. Seriously? There's almost always a good boat here. I don't want a jet ski. Alright, so, I guess we're in a jet ski over there. That's actually a bit of a surprise. There's usually a decent boat here. I guess jet ski's not too bad. We'll take it. I actually haven't spent much time on a jet ski, so, at our destination. So from what I understand, this is actually a, talking with one of my friends, this is actually a pretty brutal mission. And, wow. Come on, jet ski. The handle's kind of weird. Not used to it yet. So from what I've been told, this is actually a pretty brutal mission. So I thoroughly expect to die a few times. We'll see what happens. That's the kind of boat I was hoping to see. At least I think there's one sitting here. Doesn't matter. I get there. Yeah, I could have dropped one, I guess, but... I'm gonna save it for later, in case I feel the need to do a, rebel... In case I feel the need to do a drop, once I get over here. Or a resupply, or, you know, I don't know, drop a helicopter or something. I don't know. So this is one place where I feel like the game does fall flat a little bit. Sometimes the travel you have to do to get to one place to another is long. Is that the town itself right there? Am I gonna just I'm just gonna cause all kinds of havoc by coming in from the water? So Mario said he'd meet us outside. Limits. So, anyway, yeah, that's the coast of El Porto. We're gonna go around. We're gonna come in from another port. Coming out, but, anyway, yeah, that's probably probably one of the biggest complaints I have about this game is getting from one place to another is sometimes tedious. I need to go right there, but to get there, I might have to travel around. To actually get across the water, I need to use some sort of vehicle and travel in slow speed. Yeah, it's, you know what, actually, I think it's just mostly the water. The boat mechanics, to me, are not as much fun as they could be. I don't know. I probably just haven't played with them enough. Just not a boat guy. I think that's the biggest reason. So, yeah, we'll come in from this way. That looks like something fun. We get off of this. I like how every railing seems to have little places where you can have some cover. Where you can find some cover. I want the corner there, so I can climb on top. No, I'm not gonna rescue any convoys right now. That is where I'm going. Not Peter Pan. Ah. I'm also not very good at this sometimes. I am gonna steal your car. Sorry. I know, you probably only had two more payments left. It's alright, you'll find another one. What did it? Can't resist. I love drop kicking cows. Get in the car! You have to be so close to get in the car. It's definitely not like GTA where you can, you know, just hit the button as you're running up to it. You have to be like on top of the car. Oh, need to go this way. These rips suck. Third world? Or do these people just like driving on dirt roads? So, apparently this is where I need to go. Alright. Dope. What do we got? We got a giant tower here. Radio tower. We've got radar dishes. This is going to be a lot of fun. And I'm probably going to die a lot. So, just watch. It'll happen. Several times, probably. And cutscene. Which still takes an obscenely long amount of time to load. That doesn't even look appetizing. What the hell is that? Cheese and
meat. Is it in the making?
And flies? Olives. Wow. How stereotypical.
Our inability to protect Malaya was easily predicted.
Wasn't...
It would be a trifle to recapture, but...
Then why don't you do it instead of just talking a bunch of shit?
The loss of Lohard's Electra. That is a failure that must not go unpunished.
Right, so you're gonna shoot somebody?
Rico Rodriguez.
Or what?
Born of the same fire.
What?
Why would you? To my reign.
Wow.
Soon the world will know the.
Wow. Why would you shoot yourself? Because the dictator wants him to?
An opportunity for demonstration.
This guy needs to go down.
Perhaps some motivation.
Can I just, like, kneecap him?
The town of Costa del Porto.
I feel like I'm missing a plot point here.
Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant...
Right. So...
Kill his flag. Every action must
he's gonna destroy a town
a terrible
to attract me.
And then
and
the embers of the revolution will crumble to ashes.
This guy think he is Negan? The Walking Dead reference for you there if you haven't seen it. If you don't watch it.
Use the tanks.
So because I piss him off, he's going to burn an entire town to the ground. And then try to kill my friend. I like how the bigger deal was killing my friend rather than burning down the entire town. And there are tanks. Right. Can I just steal one of those? I'm totally gonna steal one of those tanks. Just saying. Just saying. I'm stealing one of those tanks. And mix. In their MiGs, because why wouldn't they be?
You did this. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
Kind of has a point.
We have to do this.
Got no choice.
And again, I've probably killed just as many innocents.
The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Mario! Like that disgusting... Serving up on a plate like the disgusting meat and cheese platter?
Rico, take out those tanks! I'm heading into
destroyed tanks.
Mirabella will pay for this!
Can I hit that tank from here? I don't know. I knew I could hit the tank from over here. Am I actually gonna destroy it is the real question. That's not good. Why is there red lighting around me?
Thanks for playing.
Missed it. Get it with a shot. Or not. Alright. I think. Whoa. Yep, I just fired a grenade launcher point blank range because for some reason I pulled the trigger, it defaulted to my grenade launcher. And it's the last weapon I had out. That's the reason. Alright, let's try this again. This time without blowing myself up with a grenade launcher. Also, I had no idea there was a machine gun on that tank. That's good to know. Maybe I don't want to get close.
Rico, take out those tanks. I'm heading into town. Mirabella will pay for this.
So, alright, I have my my multi-grenade launcher ready.
Thanks for playing.
That one's down. Alright. So, we're gonna kill these guys. Alright. So now I have to find some way to destroy this tank without getting killed. Get away!
Enjoy your metal.
Another one. Another one down. Alright. The third tank. We got this. Oh! Who's shooting at me? Wingsuit! Okay, grenades totally did not do the work. Hey, that's not good. I really would like to know what weapon that is that's targeting me when that happens. But hey. Run away! Run away!
Rico, don't go!
Ah! And you know what, Mario? What the fuck do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to take the tanks out. Stupid fucking... Ah! Nags me more than my wife. Just kidding. I'm not actually married. Engaged to be married. Hope she doesn't watch this video. I want to be that Rico. I want to be the badass that rides on top of a plane, not the guy that keeps dying, like I have been. Alright, so, this first one we got down, right? We know how to take him out. Like this. Gone. This one I had a little more trouble with, probably because this is, rocket launcher is really only good. This multi grenade launcher is really only good at like medium range. Light? Yeah. Or this works. better way to destroy a tank than with another tank. So how do I, oh, there we go. Alright, I need to destroy this, though. And... Tank's gone.
Rico, I'm in trouble. Over. We're pinned down by Niravelo's forces. We need your help. You want some shotgun?
Right. Did not mean to fall off there. What the fuck?
Where are the others?
I want this grenade, please. What's so special about my friend? Why is he so special?
Open the gate.
All right, let me light machine gun. How do I open the gate? How do I open the gate? Do I just walk up to it? Can I just blow it up?
Open. I'm a sitting duck out here!
Oh. Rico, you got to open that gate. Using a tether, of course. Well, that's easy.
We got evac waiting outside of Chirila. Is this everyone?
Just get Mario out of here. I'll cover him.
Really? I will?
Target is fleeing. Engage!
Damn! Reinforcements! Drive! Go, go, go!
Alright. Why is Mario, like... What the... So what is it about Mario? Like, why is he, like, such a big deal? Oh shit, seriously? Did that just seriously wow, I'm still alive? Holy shit, how am I still alive? That's...
What are you?
Ah! I'm trying to get
Come
there.
Come on, Rico! We need you!
I'm on my way! Hello, helicopter. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Get out of here. That's a tank.
That truck, Rico, the truck.
Fuck.
We're almost
No! Alright. I will try not to fall out of the truck this time. That was... I spent the whole time trying to catch up. So I wasn't saying much. That was actually pretty intense, and it was requiring all my concentration to keep up. Wow.
We're almost there!
Okay.
Drive! They're coming!
Good, I can start back from... here. That makes it a little easier.
Oh, man.
What?
Really.
Who's shooting at us?
We have to make Tiravelo pay for this, Rico.
Here they come again.
We're almost there. Keep them open. We're worried about the gun. You worry about the road.
Right, that didn't work out real well. Let's retry it. This is, not easy. I'm sure I can go look on YouTube right now and find somebody else who just totally kicked the ass on this mission and makes me look like a chump.
Drive, they're coming! Tiravelo really have it in for us, amigo. All those people in Costa del Porto. We have to make Tiravelo pay for this rico.
Here they come again.
We're almost there. Keep them open. We'll worry about the guns. You worry about the road.
Wow. God damn it. Fuck me. Get the fuck up. Did he make it? Oh, good. That was... holy shit. The difficulty in this game just went from, like... 0 to 100 and like just went from 0 to like pound me in the ass in no time. Wow. Holy shit.
Rico, read me on break. I got a bit of a situation here. Big stuff. You drop the high.
Alright. Yep. Just tell me about another mission. That's fine.
Who's next?
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Yep. This is happening. What was that?
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find
oh
it.
Yeah, I'm in a tank. Of some sort. Hey, while I'm here. Well, that's not what I wanted to shoot at. How about shooting at the billboard? Cause as long as I've got a tank.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
I may as well, use it. Wow. Did he not just see me?
Big mistake, guys.
Those are a little twitchy in this tank.
Four units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Oh. Alright, that's the, Alright, I gotta go in now. And it's only one way I know
to
get in.
Immediately. Do not let him escape.
Alright, let's go.
Works. Where is the flag? Yep. I just broke both my legs, but that's all right. Raise that flag.
We use these races to train our rebel
pilots. Oh, what?
Give it a shot. Your marks may inspire our pilots.
Nice.
People here can breathe easier.
The hell was that? Alright, so where am I anyway? Jirako Sud, which I'm guessing means south. I wanna get in this thing. This is what I'm talking about, compared to like you know, other GTA-like games. This one, I tried to, try to get in it, and...
The three stars of General Di Ravello's DRN have been exchanged for the proud bull of the revolution in the town of Cherila. Fight on, brothers and sisters!
Is this Cherila? Cherila? Maybe? Alright. So, there's a settlement here. Laguna del Sol. And looks like there's probably a settlement here. Why is it... Why would I go that way when there's a map? Map shows a route right here. This game, the pathfinding sometimes is really confusing. Why do I go this way? Alright. Yeah, I'm just a rolling disaster. Waiting to happen. Like, if you live here, you should probably have Rico Suave insurance, just to be safe. Sorry, dude.
You know better than to bring that stuff to Mario's garages, Rico.
I'm not bringing it to the garage.
For that, once you liberate the transmitter base at Chimaleon.
Fucking chill, bitch. That looks like it's going to be fun to take out. Wow, this thing is, the gutless wonder. Wait, downshift, come on. Holy crap, is this thing going to make it up the hill? I don't know if it is. Looks like one of our guard towers. As much as I want to pull the trigger. Oh no, that's not. That's got the, What? Why are they not shooting at each other? Alright, whatever. We keep going. So I understand. I get the map. I get now why one had to find me the other way. Because this way takes me underneath where I want to go. Or does it? Shit, is this thing built in, like, into the mountains? General has his, Wow. It's gonna be difficult to take down. Also, I want his architect. Holy shit. back and take a look at that more later when we actually take it out. I feel like doing too much exploring.
With a rebel hostage inside. Hijack the car and get them to safety.
Yeah, but I'd have to give up my tank for that. I don't really want to give up my tank yet. I do, however, want to drive over whatever that was. Elk, deer, moose, I don't know. Execute the prisoner. So, my question is, where are all the settlements that I have to take out? Does it say somewhere? Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, whatever. Let me just go. Let's say, oh wow, there's another one out here. Alright. Righto. And that's my next mission. Secret of his Electra locked. Liberate two more provinces in Insula Fonte. Where's Insula Fonte? Oh, this is in. Oh, okay. Gotcha. So I apparently have to. Or is this my next mission? Oh, that's my next mission. Wait, you can fast travel? Oh, mission reward is fast. Oh, well, there I go. I was complaining about the traveling earlier. Alright. We're in terrible losses. Alright. So, you know what? I think, I was about to say I'm gonna stop the video, but I think I might drive through here just briefly, just for grins. In a tank. I will probably die. Maybe not, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they're shooting at me. Come get some. Also, I will actually take this out in earnest later, but right now, there's something to blow up. This game does explosions right. I gotta say, it definitely knows how to do explosions. They are not disappointing. It's really hard to aim on. Driving around. Hey! I took out a water tower. This should be like a submarine base or something. Yeah, everyone. Yeah, just as soon as you're gonna think this is just another backwater third world country, I see something cool like that. So the other question I have is, can I destroy some of this and come back later and destroy more of it? I don't know. We're gonna find out, because I'm not actually going to, I'm actually gonna take out this whole settlement right now. But I am going to take on this boat. Screw you guys. Screw you, boat.
Mission support has been approved. You should reach your location shortly.
I want to take out a boat.
Sinking?
There he is. Good. I wanted him to sink. Alright guys, whatever. Just chill. Chill first. Oh, that's not good. Alright guys.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target
as soon
as possible.
And now I hide. Because I really just don't want to get in a fight right now. I'm not badass enough to do that yet. Also, because I found a sweet jump, and I need to go get a car to take off the sweet jump. And that will be how I end this video.
Target has left the area.
Taking a car off a sweet jump. Any good cars, or am I going to have to call one in? I love how I can just, get a bike. No, never mind. That's a moped. I actually have testicles, therefore I'm not allowed to ride a moped.
Oh, come on, I just waxed my car!
Oh, wax it again. Am I still in a restricted area? Or no? Yep, definitely a moped. About to give up on finding a good car, and I'll just settle for a car. And you win. Oh, take that bike.
So, I know how this ends.
Alright, so where was that jump? Where was that sweet jump? Was it up here? I've already lost. Yeah, I think it was up here. Yeah. It was. You drive a moped, you can eat a dick. Whoop. And just as I said that, I almost lose my bike. This is, truth be told, not a very exciting motorcycle, but hey. Call me Evil Knievel. Woohoo! And, well, I'm not dead. So, there's that. And I think that's where I'm going to end this video. So, hey, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you like all my videos, feel free to subscribe. I probably will still... As of this viewing, I still have some Empyrean footage that I haven't even uploaded to YouTube yet. Let me rephrase that. I have some footage I haven't even looked at, let alone uploaded to YouTube yet. So there's some more Empyrean videos coming, but I think that game's kind of winding down for me a little bit. Otherwise, you know, feel free to, I'm sorry, this is one of those games where I just keep getting distracted. Every time I think I'm ready to be done with it, I get distracted and find something else to do, like a sports car that I want to take off that sweet jump. Where was it? It's up there. How do I get up there from here without just totally... another way to get up there. That's the way to destroy my car. So anyway, as I was saying, you know, if you like this video, feel free to hit the like button. If you've been enjoying more of my videos, subscribe. Every subscriber I have means that I rescue a kitten. Not really. I'm actually not a cat guy. Pretty allergic to cats, and I think cats can... Well, yeah, I'll stop it right there. Because, yeah. I don't want to offend any cat lovers. Let's just say that, if a kitten needs rescuing, it's not going to be me. There we go. That's the jump that I needed. Yes! Get out of that car. Before it blows up. That's what I needed. And is that just for good measure? Goodbye. What? Oh. I was really expecting that to explode when I dropped it. Well, that'll do it. And on that bombshell, I'm gonna call it a night. Hey, thanks for watching. Have a good night.